Hello and welcome back to Opt for Organic. Hope all of you are safe and sound. Many of you have requested me to make a video on how to prepare aloe vera hand cream. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can prepare your own aloe vera multi-purpose cream, which can be used as a body lotion or a hand cream or a cold cream. So let's begin. But before we start, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon first. Making this aloe vera multipurpose cream is extremely quick and easy method if you have all these ingredients handy, such as first thing we will be needing is freshly extracted aloe vera gel. To know the correct way of extracting aloe vera gel, you can refer to my video. The link is mentioned in the description box. Second thing we will be needing is either hydrosols or herb infusions or rice water. Here in this video, I am going to use rose infusion, which I got as a byproduct while making rose water. To know more about it, you can refer to my video. The link is mentioned in the description box. Third very important thing we will be needing is an emulsifier, which will bind our oil part and water part together. So you can either use emulsifying wax or stearic acid or beeswax. Fourth comes any of your preferred oil. The list of preferred carrier oils is mentioned in the description box. Here I am going to use jojoba oil. Then comes butters. Again, the list of preferred butters are mentioned in the description box. In this video, I'm going to use shea butter. For fragrance, we will be requiring essential oils. Here, I'm going to use lavender essential oil. And last but not least, we will be requiring a broad spectrum preservative. The list of preferred preservatives are mentioned in the description box. I am using phenoxyethanol as a preservative in this video. Also, we will be requiring a few equipments such as a blender, glass bowl or a Pyrex cup to melt our butters and oil, then a double boiler setup, measuring spoons, measuring cups and a food thermometer. If you have food thermometer, then use it, otherwise it's okay, it's optional. Okay, so let's start making our aloe vera gel multipurpose cream. The very first thing we have to do is to sanitize all the equipments we are going to use. It is extremely necessary, otherwise the germs present in these equipments will spoil our batch sooner than its expiry date. So I have already washed these equipments thoroughly and now I am spraying this rubbing alcohol over them and keeping them aside for 10 to 15 minutes. Meanwhile, if you don't have aloe vera gel stored, then you can cut, extract and strain aloe vera gel. Now take an induction cooktop and put a pot filled with water till 1/4. Switch on the flame. You can also use gas stove instead. Let the water come to boiling and place a glass ball over it. Make sure the glass ball is not touching the water. In this glass ball, add 4 tablespoon emulsifying wax, 3 tablespoon shea butter, 1/4 cup jojoba oil and let them melt completely. Once melted completely, switch off the flame and put it aside to cool down. Meanwhile, in another cooking pot, add 1 cup freshly extracted aloe vera gel. and 1 cup rose infusion. When it comes to boiling temperature, switch off the flame and keep it aside. Measure the temperature of both oil part and water part, and when they both come to almost same temperature, add 1/2 teaspoon of preservative to water part. Transfer the oil part in a deep container and add 25 to 30 drops of essential oil to the oil mixture and stir well. You can add this preservative and essential oil at the last stage as well. Add water part to it slowly while continuously blending it with a blender. Blend continuously for almost 5 minutes and keep it aside for some time to let the mixture get solid. Then again, blend it until you get a creamy consistency. Remember, the cream will get thicker in few hours, so put it in a container with wide mouth. And that's it, our aloe vera gel multipurpose cream is ready to use. Make your batch and don't forget to share your experience and feedbacks with me. If you have any questions regarding this, then feel free to ask me in the comment section. And please like and share this video if you find it helpful. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for the further updates. See you all in my next video. Until then, stay tuned and take care.